something.
Avengers Banking and Navigate. You got some funky cheese in your fridge.
Got some Camisola.
I'm guessing that's what it is.
Oh, can you smell the cheese?
Yeah, something is funky.
Maybe that brie.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, it's proper French brie. Okay, best of yours.
Best of mine. Jeez. Okay. This guy is banking the Navigate token.
Mm.
And from there, he's going to zoom forwards 4. Which.
Yeah, that's enough to fly into a rock.
No, that's not actually straight, is it? This guy is going to resolve and navigate, drop to speed 2. Go straight forwards from here. Probably could. Yavaris is going to bank a squadron token and creep forwards 1.
There's our millions of viewers coming online.
Yeah, that'll be what it is. Oh, network error of some kind.
Hmm.
That's weird. That looks alright. Well, we were recording this time, so. Okay, squadrons then, 2 yields.
I'm surprised you take Max down with him as well.
Okay. Fine.
Okay, 2 of yours.
Soon to fill. Over there as well.
Position. position.
Okay.
And hold position.
Right. Excitement 10-2.
Okay,
I am going to spare my navigate, speed up to 2,
mm-hmm.
and bank a squadron. Speed 2 gets me 1. Sure, I want them. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So I finished tea off.
Yeah, for sure. I think they need the tea bags taken out. The Pelter is going to bank an engineering command. Where are the table gone? There we are. And then he's going to trundle forward 1. And he is all good. All kinds of good.
Already well ahead of you, sir. And the D-back front.
Front yours?
The blue one.
Okay! Gazanti are going to pass and navigate to here.
Mm-hmm.
And go forward 1.
Transports are going to navigate, they're going to bank a navigate token and trundle forward 1. Happy little rebel caravan. We're on a non-violent protest flight to Coruscant. Please allow us through so we can present our petition to the Emperor.
Strategic advisor.
We're requesting a large glue requisition so that
you can stick Alderaan back together.
Alderaan can be stuck back together, that's right. It's very important to us. Right, navigate command for this guy, drop in speed 1.
One of yours.
Oh. Wow.
Come now, Chris. What do you think I was measuring at the beginning of the round?
Yeah, surprisingly closer. Well, not as if I got a choice. So, taking a squadron position.
Taken any photos?
I've taken a couple.
Cool.
I'll take one when we get stuck in here, I think.
Sure.
Okay, send Vader.
Vader who's speed 4.
Yep, sorry, I was measuring for the how far I could shoot you as well. What's his shooting actually?
3 blue, 2 blue.
Oh no, 3 blue and a black.
3 blue and a black.
I guess he is Vader.
Hmm, not bad. Not bad.
Yeah. Ah, shit. Let's make sure he can still shoot at Luke. Easy.
Uh-huh.
And he will indeed shoot at Luke. I'll drop a blue. So, 2 blues and a black.
Okay.
Pew, pew, pew. 3 hits.
I'll use one of
the accuracies.
No, that's 2 hits. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll use one of Janos' braces and take 2 damage.
That's what made it. Don't think I can quite get you. So it's Mauler trying to work out if I can. No, can't deal an automatic hit to Luke. I'd only be engaged with. In fact, I'll be engaged with no one, will I? Because we're obscured.
Because they're in rocks.
Yes. So his ability does nothing.
Oh.
Interesting. Okay.
There, you got plenty of other options.
It's true. First one will consist of some Tiffel shooting Luke.
Okay.
So
4 blue drops to 3 blue.
Yes, and you're not engaged, as established.
Still. So. Janos brace it to 1.
Okay.
And 1 point of damage on Luke.
Right, well, as it makes no difference with Swarm, I'll get Vader to shoot again, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Send Jendon in a bit.
So it'll be a 3rd of 4.
Mm-hmm. So it's 2 blues and a black.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, failed. Still a hit.
No, yeah, 1 point.
Yep.
Okay.
What's he on?
1 health.
Mm-hmm. He's still got his tokens, though.
Well, yeah, but tokens are no good once you're down to 1
health. Oh, that's true. Yeah, he's got a brace, isn't he? Well, I've got to try finish him off, really.
It's not like it's going to be hard, is it?
So it's going to be Merrick Stealth, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to park up over here.
Yep.
And Stealth packs. 2 blues, 2 blacks.
Mm-hmm.
So 2 blacks and a blue.
Yep.
What do we want that?
The black is strictly better.
It is, it's got more blanks though.
No, because the accuracy is a blank. Because you don't care if you get an accuracy.
Oh, that's true,
that.
Yeah. Okay. Ooh, reminds me.
Having said that, you've been forgetting to slow in, I think.
Oh, yeah. Shit. I did, in fact, completely forget I had slow. So, because you've been picking up. Ah, that said, you have been using Jan's defense token, so accuracies wouldn't have done anything.
No.
Well,
you could have tapped down his accurate braces, to be fair.
Yeah, and Soontir, if he got any crits, could have re-rolled, I suppose.
Yeah, Luke's dead.
3 hits. Blatter, blatter, blatter. It's not a scratch shoot anyone, so we just will mosey forward. One foot kink in it. Gah. Howl runner.
Yeah, back door is fine.
Okay.
Well, it's just me now, isn't it? So.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so we'll have the CR90. He's going to spray some AA into the front of these guys.
Seems fair.
He's going to get. Yeah, looks like three of you. I'll just check if Vader's in range for that. Oh, in fact, I think you can get Jen done as well. It's
really?
Yeah.
Nuts.
Everybody gets.
It's only one do, though, isn't it?
Anyway, my dial is a navigator. I'll work out what I'm doing in a minute. So, going this way round, Marek. No. Suntir, point of damage.
Ouch.
Vader?
Yep.
Point of damage. Jendon? No.
We put it on the tour, I'd rather you didn't put it on, but hey ho.
Good, good.
Vader's gonna take it. Suntir. Okay, I'll take it.
Yeah, where are we flying to? This guy run for a second.
God, it's not straight on, is it, Anna?
No, it's not straight.
Oh, I see. Sorry. It wasn't on either. Expected you to end up.
Okay. Yuvaris is taking a concentrate fire token. And she's moving forwards. One. Two of yours. I've actually got three left in total.
Yeah. You're going to be shooting AA out the front next turn. Okay. Hmm. essentially doing as long as you want to do. Ability. I think it can be a little bit further back. Yeah.
Okay, just check how far this guy can get. Oh, okay. You can give me some more.
Thanks. Sit from me as well, I think. Interesting.
Everyone else, basically.
Yeah.
The four guys.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm crushed. Okay. Well, yes.
Right. Start off with the star story.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna get in a ruck anyway. I will spend my boarding troopers to turn off all your tokens.
Okay.
I'm revealing a concentrate fire.
So spend your squadron token.
Oh, yeah. You are in range, is it? No, I need the long gun, so.
Yeah, I think I could put up with that for a turn.
Yeah. Okay, we'll start off with the side guns, though.
Mm-hmm.
I'll add a blue, thanks to quads.
Okay.
So three blues, two reds.
Okay, three damage.
Yeah, it is. Just gonna look out for one to reroll. I've got leading shots.
That was all nice.
No, go on then. Still three damage. I'll throw in another red as well with concentrate fire.
You should have done that first.
Should I?
Well, before you use leading shots.
Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah.
Now when it's a blank, I will laugh.
Yeah, that's true. Well, accuracy I don't care about. One blue. It's more likely to damage. Blue is more likely to damage, isn't it? Red's more likely to do more damage.
Red has a shot at a double damage, but other than that, they have the same number of hits and crits on them.
Yeah.
Blue just doesn't have any blanks. Blue is almost entirely strictly better unless you have to fish for a double to
yeah.
get a kill with.
But then I don't need the accuracies, so effectively blue has two blanks and red has three blanks, so okay, we'll go.
Yeah, yeah, they're the same.
So I'll throw in another blue. Excellent. So four hits.
Four hits. So that's two shields and two pile damage.
Well, one crit.
Got a crit. Yep. Face down and face up. Counter attack at long range. Mm. Oh.
Less useful. Okay, and then front guns
mm-hmm.
come in here. So that's
okay.
Four red. You got accuracy, or what you got token-wise?
Two evades, two redirects.
Yeah, yeah, that's true, so it makes no difference. Okay, hitting a crit, so I'll accuracy.
I'll evade with crit, and redirect point damage onto the side.
Okay. Tis fair.
It is fair.
And I will go speed one. Yeah, you're going to speed one, aren't you? So I was thinking if I got a freebie. But
no.
This is if you knew. Who am I sitting on? Yeah.
That buddy there, Hellrunner, I believe.
It's Hellrunner again. Gosh, she keeps getting under my feet.
Interesting. That is interesting.
Yeah.
Isn't that interesting, Chris?
Mm,
I'm an owner. I can put it wherever I want.
Yes,
you can. I think I'll put it next to this X-Wing.
Okay.
And B-Wing and generals.
Sure, should be fine.
Yeah, that does seem fine.
Okay. One of yours.
Okay. Well. Oh god, I hate you. I hate you so much. Okay. Right, we'll activate the pelter. It's taking a squadron command. It's got his little buddies here, but he's also got the Zeds. One. Yeah, both the Zeds.
Mm.
One of the Zeds.
Yeah.
So. Let's kick things off with Generals then. Generals is going to go ahead and shoot at the Power Runner.
Seems fair.
No scatter, 3 damage. Sorry, no accuracy, 3 damage. Sure. This Zed is going to move up here. And shoot at Power Runner. Red. Come on, accuracy 2, double hits. No, big fat nothing.
Ah. Okay.
That's awful.
May I snuffle?
Sure.
Yeah, I think I'll have some counter attack action against you both.
Okay.
So, Jan? Nothing.
Zed.
I can reroll that, actually, can I? Still counts as an attack. Yeah?
If there was somebody disengaged and you could trigger your
while
swarm.
Attacking a ship. No, sorry, not swarm. Sloan, I'm looking at, but it's only
one
attacking
okay.
a ship.
Sure.
And the Zeds. Can I have it?
Yeah, go on. We'll activate the X-Wing to shoot at Sloane.
That's
Sloane.
Big balls.
Go on, accuracy and three. Accuracy and three damage. No accuracy is four damage.
Okay, well, I guess I'm burning that. Very well,
yeah.
Pop a cap in your ass.
Joy. If only those Zeds hadn't missed so badly.
Mm.
Right, so now we'll have a couple of long-range Reds into the Star Destroyer.
Okay.
Point attach.
I'll redirect to this side.
Okay. One of yours.
Thanks. I think I'm out of range though.
Yep.
Auron is in. We're revealing squadron.
That's not Auron.
Mauler.
Oh, okay.
Auron is in as well though. Because I've got the long range, but. I think that's probably it. Yeah. Can I
out.
Get Dengar? No.
No.
No, I don't think so. So I'm getting Mauler and Howlrunner. Well, Howlrunner's about to die and is currently engaged, so she ain't moving nowhere. And she's got to shoot the X-Wing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess I'll move Mauler first so at least I can get some swarm action. Let's see. Sit there. I can hit everyone. Wunderbar.
Hello.
Go. Of course, I also have flight controllers, so he's up to four blue with Swarm Leader on.
Five blue. I'll run it.
Oh yes, of course. Thanks.
You're welcome, Chris.
That's why she's there. And I'm gonna shoot the X-Wing, so yeah, I'll shoot the X-Wing. Reroll that. Three hits.
Okay, I'll Janos brace it down to two and keep him alive. For one more shot.
Wow. Means Hellrunner's got to shoot him as well then. She doesn't get Hellrunner's extra shot though, so.
Sure.
Just four with a swarm. Pew pew.
Very dead. We'll save our brace token for now.
And then we'll.
Oh god!
What?
I forgot my fighter coordination teams on the pelter.
Oh, so you're going to move after you?
Yeah.
You still had other people in range, though, anyway, didn't you? But would there be more. The B-wings?
No, you did after they activate. The point was to get the B wings in their noses up to the Star Destroyer. Let me check with the Zeeman.
Drop speed.
Okay.
Take a photo of the fighter ambush.
Okay, let's go ahead and activate this guy, the MC-30, who's gonna shoot a blue into the front of. Actually, we've got a blue AA. Maybe we should do the AA. The point on how we're gonna do this. No, I'll do it on the Star Destroyer. Crit on the Star Destroyer.
Okay. Those fucking B-wings coming in soon, aren't they? No, I'll take it anyway. B-wings probably going to do more than one.
Okay. I'll just go forwards one and back card. So we're going to bump Jan, we're going to bump this B wing.
Mournemouth gets to move again.
When he moves, isn't it?
Yeah, it's...
Do it just for...
But normally he flies in and gets swamped down and never gets to move again. Unsurprisingly.
Sure.
Although he's still not gonna.
No, there's nowhere in base contact you can place him.
No.
Not going to engage with somebody.
Right, we'll have some B-wings over there, some generals. Here, what's the range of her thing? One,
I think, yeah.
Okay, so she can't get those B wings.
No.
And let's get him sitting against your base. And can I not quite get on there?
You don't have to be under my base, no.
No, I'm trying to get on the.
Maybe you'll be a little bit on the rock.
Rock, yeah, I think so.
That's what you want.
Yeah, I don't think it'll give me much.
No.
Extra advantage, but he has. Okay. Not to me, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. Optimistic. But worth a try. Don't think there's anyone in squadron range for him, so he's. Nothing like. I'm going to throw the token onto the Avenger.
Mm-hmm.
I think. Speed one gets me two clicks. Yeah, if I want.
She's taking a squadron command. So let's use this beaming to shoot at Halmona.
Okay.
Two damage. Double tap.
Brace.
Brace to one, yeah. Double tap.
Wow.
Nothing. Wow.
However, I will get two counter shots back at you. First one, nothing.
Well,
second one hits.
Use Adar Talon to keep that B-wing active for this round.
Point of damage on the B-wing.
Yeah. And then I'm going to throw this Z over. Okay. Yeah, I can make it to here. I'll have a shot at it. Yeah.
Two shots, if you like.
One shot, he moves.
Oh, of course.
No damage. Oh, swarm.
Oh.
One damage.
Guess it's very needed.
Is it?
Oh no, I haven't taken any damage yet, have I?
Yeah, you took one a moment ago.
No, I braced it. Oh, I braced it. Yeah.
You braced it.
Okay. Well, I'll shoot back at you.
Okay.
I've taken two damage in total. Hit. Yeah.
Sure.
I spent my brace, but I didn't actually take damage. That's an awesome brace.
Right, Yavara will have two red dice obscured into the front of the Star Destroyer. That's three damage.
Well, that's not too shoddy. Who have you got left? Just transports.
And two B-wings.
Ah, that's true.
Oh, wait, yeah.
Oh, brace and redirect, I think. So brace down to two, and I'll redirect over here.
Okay.
Yep.
And I'll travel forward one. And the transports, they are doing a navigate, so they're going to speed up to two.
Mm-hmm.
3 speed token damage.
Okay, so 2 of my spots.
And the Dodona.
Well, they're removed.
Can you concentrate 5? No, it hasn't done anything yet.
That's why I asked if you just had the transport
Sorry,
left.
No, the Dodona hasn't gone yet. Right, so we're going to be hitting.
Probably
your
wouldn't brace
side.
And redirected if I realised that I was still shooting.
Okay. Well, let's start off with 3 by. Hit crit.
So what's this front into my side?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, how many shields you got on that? 2 shields?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll keep that.
Okay.
Hit crit.
So in my contain.
Take a damage. Okay. And the side guns into your side. Concentrate fire. Hit. Trip. 3 hits.
Burner redirects to the rear.
Okay.
Take a hit.
Sure. Gonna spend my navigate token, I think, drop to speed 3.
It's not a nice position to be in. To be fair, you know, the Silas Pro will probably have other things on its mind.
Well, yeah, but he's already damaged. He can't really. Even the Quasar could probably take him down. Okay. Can I get the front on you? From there. It feels like it'd be really close whether I can get my front on you or not. I think maybe I could. Let's do it.
Well, I'm gonna move. So yeah, you might do it. I'll say I'm gonna move. I'm gonna round
you first. Okay.
To my squads.
Yep.
So Vader's engaged. That's it. No one else is engaged because Dengar's within 1, but obscured. Oh, actually, Sumtif fell. No, he's engaged either. Okay, so I'll do Vader.
Okay.
So all the dice. 3 blues in the back. Is.
Dead.
Oh, okay.
Someone else.
Yeah. Fair enough. Thanks, Vader.
And
I think Dengar will fly into this. Lovely debris field here.
Sure.
Not sure he's still within 2 of Howlrun if I murder her.
Yep. Okay, speaking of which, the B-Wing is going to have its 3rd shot into Howlrunner.
Okay.
God, what a waste of time. You're finally dead.
Yeah. Counter attack!
Mm-hmm.
No.
Okay. Denied.
Swim embrace.
And this B wing. Okay, your remaining squadrons.
No. We'll move Leapfrog over here with Shinden. And his old pal still.
Yep. Oh. How about that?
Suntif fell. Gotta do some of these beans. You got any X's left?
No.
No. Okay, cool. So there's no X scores to order out. Suntif fell can come over here and engage. I just want to get stuff on his own.
If only he were an ace. You know, possibly one of the Empire's better pilots.
Might
be able to take on a medium bomber on his own.
He totally could, but obviously I want you to shoot at someone else other than him so I can use his ability. I'll just engage this one instead.
Okay.
So, at least you got to shoot at Vader.
Let's do some dials!
Let's do some tokens.
Okay.
Now let's do some dials.
Sure.
What else? So turn four?
Yep.
You're still flying nicely in formation over there. Let's say.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, do the Avenger.
Sure.
I feel it's in for a bad day. Oops, let's not take two tokens. Let's take one. We got engineering.
Oh.
Engineering of four. That's enough to raise two shields.
Yep.
Front shield.
Mm-hmm.
And side shield. Okay, shooting. Got no fancy tokens or abilities. I want to use my squadron token though to activate a squadron.
Go for it.
I think, what's he sitting on? Health wise?
Two hull and his various shields.
Yeah, he's got no shields at the front.
Mm-hmm.
So. I'll activate Merc Stell
mm-hmm.
to roll two blues.
Yep.
We will. Not enough to kill you, that's annoying. Sloan doesn't let me do anything with that. I can reroll crits, but I can't reroll. Okay. Well, I'll spend your. Brace?
Redirect?
Redirect even. Yeah, so I'll spend the redirect with accuracy.
Okay.
And I'll hit you on the nose for a point.
Sure.
Because it's. Okay, and then we will open fire.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, front into your side, I think.
Okay.
Same speed, so sadly no advantage.
Yep.
And so 4 and 4. Thanks. Ugh.
Pretty bad, you got one accuracy.
Yeah, okay, I'll spend the crit to reroll these blanks.
Okay.
Better.
Okay, right, so I'll burn, I'm going
to
spend this
well,
token.
I get to
what
accuracy.
Are you gonna, well,
oh.
I've got two of each. And the
well,
other
evade does nothing,
yeah.
So yeah, I'm accuracying one of those.
Okay, so the other one, I'm going to spend it, and
yeah.
I'm going to burn it to take out your double hit.
Okay.
So that's going to be.
So you spent it, didn't you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah. How much damage you got in total?
Oh, I don't know. How does that work?
I remove the dice.
Yeah, but do you spend it first?
Yeah, I can spend it first.
But surely now it just becomes a bunch of dice.
What?
Well,
okay.
if you're halving it, surely that's only worth one now.
I'm not halving it, Chris. What are you talking about? I've just spent my redirect.
Oh, redirect. Okay, yeah. Ignore me then. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, that'll be 5 shields.
Okay.
On the side and front.
Yeah. I still get brace and redirect tokens mixed up.
Weird. The brace is two halves because
yes.
You're taking half the
yeah,
damage.
I see. And the redirect,
the redirect is
shield.
Like three sides of shields to indicate the three areas those damage could be going
say
to.
Say that all you like, it's still not going to.
Never going to work, is
yeah.
it?
Okay, well, I guess I'm shooting my side guns onto your thing because it's the only thing I can do.
Okay.
I want a gunnery team right now. That would be deeply satisfying. Okay, so 2 blues, 2 reds. You are going faster than me, so 3 reds, 2 blues into your front. I think.
No, two reds, three blues.
Yes, even. That's what the dice was getting, just not what I was saying.
Okay. Full damage.
And an accuracy, so well, you've only got an evade, don't you?
Yeah.
And then I'm not going anywhere, am I? I'm just going to have a ram.
Bonk. Bonk's damage switch.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Right, let's get in with this now then. So, Yavaris.
Yeah. Here we go.
Should we? Yeah. Can I have the measure for a second? Oh, cheers. Who can this gal actually activate? Everyone is the answer.
I think Dengar's too far away.
Oh, okay, I'm not bothered. That's what I was worried about. Yeah, that's fine. So Yavaris is taking a squadron command. She's going to activate three squadrons. First up, we're going to move this gal front here.
Nope, you're engaged.
You're heavy.
Oh, you're intel as well.
Which is the whole point of...
Yeah.
Generals.
I'm giving you intel as well, but it doesn't matter. His
yeah.
heavies could ignore heavies.
Yeah.
So we all ignore everyone.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then, yeah, we'll just drop a little torpedo into the front of the Star Destroyer. Reroll that with Bomber Command. Point of damage. and then the B-Wings will double tap. So this B-Wing... I'm going to speculate to accumulate. We'll reroll this hit into a nothing.
Do you still count as being engaged? Because
yes, I'm still engaged.
Soon to fail will deal you both point damage.
Are you sure about that?
Yep. After a squadron you're engaged with performs a non-counter attack, it suffers one damage if it did not attack you. So it doesn't have to attack a squadron.
Ugh.
So I can't pin you, but we are engaged.
Okay. Fine. Pop out, because I'm doing it twice.
Okay.
Second shot. So, points damage into the front of the Star Destroyer.
Take it.
Second shot. 2 points damage.
Ooh. Redirect it.
Mm-hmm.
Take these two shields.
Okay, then this one's going to double tap, and I'm using Adar Talon, so...
Okay.
It will still be fresh after that.
I'm not within range one of
that
you.
That is hit, crit, crit.
Ow! Ow! Damn, you're actually causing me damage then, aren't you?
Yeah, so you can't redirect it anywhere.
No, I can brace.
Brace it to two.
And contain.
Oh, well, you don't need to contain, you brace it
oh,
to
that's
two.
True.
Second shot. Reroll that. Point of damage.
Damn. Okay.
Okay.
That's still a victory point for you, though.
Yep. Then Yavaris is going to shoot your front. 2 points damage.
Mm.
And she'll drive forward a little bit. Two. This Zed is getting bumped, so you can move that somewhere. Where you want it.
Not much care.
Okay. That's fair.
Right.
The next one.
This one. Oh, grab yourself a victory token if you haven't already. Or dealing point of damage from your fighter.
Cool.
It is taking a squadron action to the spice with no one.
Thank you. Actually, do you take one from Axtel?
Oh, no, I didn't. Good point. You did deal the point of damage, didn't you?
Well, mind. I should have redirected.
Yeah.
Since Avenger. That Avenger was available anyway, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Save myself 15 points there.
So everyone apart from Dengar.
Yeah. Cool.
How many do I activate? Forgotten. So 4 plus 1 for the 20th Hangar Bay.
You've only got 4 anyway.
Oh, you killed Halron, didn't you? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I got 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh no, because he's already been. Okay, so we're not spending the token, obviously. Um, Ah, let's get rid of this B wing. So Suntifel can go first.
Mm-hmm.
Rolling insane dice.
Five blue.
Yeah. With a reroll.
Dead. Quite a long time yet, hon. Okay.
Then I'll activate Hellrunner, and not Hellrunner, Maul and Mithril, to hop over here.
Still I'm going through Jan from the looks of it.
Is Jan not within intel range?
Well, you're still.
Yeah, Jan's heavy.
Oh,
yeah,
I see what you mean. Sure.
Yeah, two can play that intel game. So, point of damage, Jan, and to her B-wing buddy.
Okay.
And then I'll shoot her B-wing buddy.
Okay.
So that is four blue.
Mm-hmm.
No swarm.
Break
good
to one. Oh, strange figures.
That's two. Three. I'll bring Jendon up slightly, and I'll get Maul and Mithril to do the same again.
Shot.
Shoot the D-wing.
One less you don't get flight controllers.
No, you're right. Ooh, do I get swarm now though? Or
dead.
Oh, okay, fair enough. And lastly, Darth Vader. He's going to pop over here and shoot you in the side of your capital ship.
Oh, okay.
Packs two black? No, just one black.
Two black. Darth Vader is not the best bomber in the game.
No. I guess bombers are the best bombers in the game.
Yes, they are.
Okay.
Well, actually, I think Decimators might take
the best. He will do nothing. Thanks, Vader.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I'm not going to activate it, didn't I?
Yeah,
that'd help. Kisses. Fine. I'll just put forward one and bump. No, will it?
No, it seems all right.
Yeah, although I did push him. Fair enough.
Okay.
I'm going to bump next turn though, unless my Star Destroyer can get out of my way.
What Star Destroyer will that be?
No.
Exactly.
Well, at least you've cleared me a path.
Yes, your Star Destroyer related cup is half full. Activate the admonition. Do the navigate order. We'll have a side battery into your front.
Yes, you will.
So we're going to start with front guns into your front.
Okay. Two blacks and blue.
Which ordnance experts? I believe.
Yeah, they were both.
Yeah.
Those are horrible dice.
Okay. Do you want to brace it for three, I'm guessing?
Yeah.
Okay. And then we'll have a proton torpedo, so three face down, and then hand me the deck, please. Ooh, no structural damage.
I am on one hull, though, so I don't think you really...
Oh, structural damage really done it. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so you have to shoot the side guns
a little bit or something.
Whatever.
Injure crew, drop a defense token. Yeah. And then we'll have the side guns and you'll be dead.
Okay. Right.
You're dead.
Okay. I redirect that onto nothing.
Yeah.
Youch.
Okay, I'm going to increase the speed to 2. Brandon is going to get to go where you want him. Okay. Your guy?
These guys. Yo! Look at shoot you. Yeah! It's constructing fire.
Oh.
I think I was thinking of passing the token over there, but hey ho. Okay, well, I'll roll two blues into your front.
Are you in range?
Yeah, you're in range, definitely. Easy peasy.
Okay. Pew pew!
Hit a crit.
You can re-roll that crit.
Thanks. Crit, 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 crit. Now we'll go for 2 hits instead.
Redirects down to the side. The pelter is taking a concentrate fire action. Let's see what the range to that razor is. Medium. Nice. No, not dot to dot.
What's closest to closest?
No, dot to closest range, dot to dot, for line of sight.
Oh, okay.
Which is Norak. So we'll have 3 blue and 2 red. Well, I'll throw in the extra dice in a second. Yeah. So, I've got the accuracy for your brace, and that's 2 hits and a crit.
Okay, well, I guess we're redirecting. I'm sorry, 4 hits altogether.
3 hits.
3 hits. Okay. So 1 off the front, 2 off this side.
Sure. And then we'll go, you're all done. My transport taking a concentrate fire order, just swap out its token and hope it can arrange some flak on somebody at some point. Dengar and then my Z95.
Yep. I see a lot of AA fire in my near future.
What?
Well, I don't need the ability to counterattack anymore, so I think I'm just going to go and engage this Zed.
No,
then you'll shoot me. Ah, I'll shoot you back. This seems fair.
Hello! Hi. You've got a scatter token, haven't you?
Well, I've got a brace and a scatter and a counterattack of 1.
Yeah, I'm not activating him. Or
okay.
I'm activating him to do nothing.
Oh no, I don't! I do not have counterattack.
Well, I might as well shoot you then.
Yeah, on another friendly squadron.
Come on.
Okay.
2 double hits on accuracy. I've got a good feeling about this. Well, I get the 4 damage.
That's impressive.
Yep.
Yeah, okay, we'll
just
need to die in a row.
Okay.
So, yeah, it was his edge, wasn't it? So.
Yep.
Back to the top. Okay, I'll start off with the Pursuant. I'm revealing Concentrate Fire. But before I do, I shall use the Pursuant directly to take squadron action.
Okay.
Dengar's not in range, but everyone else is again, so. It's fine. Well, I shall start off by moving Morlamithril somewhere.
You're tied in with Jaws.
Nope.
Yeah.
No, I am. Yes. Ah, that's why I should have kept Dengar around, because then I could have just killed you. By moving slightly. Means I've got to faff around killing Jaws. What a ball ache. Okay, Suntif, you're pretty good at killing people, so you can go for the 5 blue with a reroll.
Okay.
Well, accuracy, one of your braces.
And counter back. I think I missed a counter earlier, but I don't know on who, so.
I was taking
counter damage, wasn't I?
Yeah.
No, nothing.
You keep spending all your tokens, but on protecting the B-wings. Okay!
No, it's all been Mauler Mithil and Suntifel auto-damage coming in on me. That's what's been causing all them difficulties.
So I'm going to hop over to the front, I think, because I don't want you to AA everyone in the world. What do I do? Two hits.
I'll burn this evade token. And is there any point redirecting it? No, not really. Take a damage.
Okay. Get a doofer. Do it again. I move and do that. During activation, instead of attacking, yes, I can, so I can move. I'll move to your rear arc.
Mm-hmm.
I think. Decisions. And 2 blues.
Yep.
Accuracy. You're redirect. And hit you for a point.
Burn this evade token, get rid of that pulse damage.
Yep. So that's 3. So Mauler Mithil isn't pinned in now. So he's going to jump to your side and hit you for a blue. Burn that accuracy.
I will
spend the accuracy.
Yeah,
it's going to do the same thing anyway, isn't it? And Vader will have a pop as well.
No bother.
One back. Sounds like a shame. Hit.
Okay. Projected token.
Is she looking for a cup of tea?
I don't know what she's doing.
No, I'm looking for my sunglasses case. I'm annoyed because I've managed to scratch my glasses already. And this is why I bought a case, because I always fucking put a memory board in my handbag and then managed to scratch my glasses.
Smooth. Aren't you dead yet? You got one more.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Well, I'm clearly not going to be activating then.
No, you're not, but I want to be shooting someone else. Really.
Is it up your bottom?
No, it is not.
Oh.
Okay, I'll shoot 3 blues into your side then.
Ugh. Oh, well, that's the shield gone.
Yes, it's the shield gone. I'll throw in another blue. Thanks to that.
Sure.
Fucking hell. And then I'll have a couple of blues. Well, a blue.
Well, you can either get an accuracy or you can get a damage, so it's not going to do anything.
Yeah, damage will take shield off.
Will it? Or will I scatter it?
Okay. Well, I have another shot. I'm taking my shot.
Okay.
It's a fucking crit.
I'll scatter.
Okay. Redman hit. Then we will mosey forward one. Yes. Okay.
Activate the pelter. Still can you concentrate fire. We're going to hammer the front of the quasar. Two reds, 3 blues. Oh, took it all that side, didn't you? Trixie Hobbitses. Okay, well, accuracy your brace, and that's 4 damage, including a crit, so.
Ouch. Redirect to.
That's the other one?
Yes. I knew that. I was just testing you. So I'll take two shields,
yep.
One shield.
Four cards for me.
Four cards for you.
Thank you. You got engineering commands from there no one Chris, is it? Bit of engineering? Is that what you're going to be doing?
I don't know.
Hmm.
Sounds like it would be a good idea though.
I've only had an engineering
value
two.
Two?
Yeah. Really? Two? Oh wow, okay.
Talk about the squadrons.
You have this capacitor failure then in that case.
Are
we looking at a bump here? I think we are.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, it's very close, but we are bumping. Which is good.
Bang.
Card for me, card for you.
This is taking engineering action.
Good for it.
So, yes, there may have been some engineering going on. Passing engineering. Over there.
Okay.
Unsurprisingly, can't shoot anything, so fly through my own ships.
Yep.
Doofus. So, Merc Stel, and I'm sitting on the slider.
Just rotating, yeah.
But Merc Stel and Suntiv Fel to go somewhere else. Okay. Your ships.
Yep. Giovaris.
Taking squadron action?
Yep. So this Zed is going to start making hay while the sun shines. So I'll have a shot on to Dengar. Okay, so we'll accuracy your scatter and deal a point of damage. And we'll have a double tap shot. Four hits.
Wow, okay. Well, scatter.
Okay. And we'll use Adar Talon, the Zed still hasn't actually acted yet.
Seems fair.
Then we're going to hit the front of your thing with three red dice.
Yikes.
Two hits and a crit. So, embrace it down to two.
Yep.
Okay, so face down and then four cards for me.
Well, you can't kill me with this shot.
Structural damage.
Ugh.
And then I'll have a side shot into your front.
Ah,
for a blue and a red.
Yeah, I'll do it.
You're dead.
Okay.
Ouch.
Yeah, I was a bit worried I wouldn't get the bump in there, because if I had, I think then the pelter obscures it, and then I'm not getting any exciting side benefits. So yeah, drive forwards one.
I should have kept the quasar out of the way.
I think I'm landing on Merc Stel, I believe.
Yeah.
So. So you go ahead and put in any one.
Oh, they might. Damage bad you didn't want.
Yes, yes I have. Thank you.
No, thank you.
No worries, thank you.
Hi.
Okay. He's already active, but okay.
Well, yeah, everyone has apart from Dengar, so that's me done. So you got your transports?
Yeah, I think they're continuing to fish for a concentrate fire opportunity, but they're not finding it this turn.
Mm-hmm.
So instead, let's just start getting out of dodge. Okay.
So Dengar.
Yep.
Will shoot you, obviously.
Sure.
Three red. Three blues. Oh, God.
Pretty good. Probably enough. It might be a 50-50.
It's enough. interesting, aren't they? Hey, reset.
Yep. Oh, wait. You have already been tabled. It's a flotilla. Flotilla can't keep you on the board.
No. Yeah, that's true. Dang. Okay, I'll put that back away.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I was slim then.
No. No, you would have been.
Yeah.
Not anymore.
Curses.
Not in this post-FAQ world. Good game.
Yeah, I think I was worried my quasar was going to be running out of range. But I think I always expect the sorcerer to last longer than it does. Even though I kept the B-wings off it this time.
Yeah, well, this thing, last time you kept the admonition off it and the B-wings got it.
Mm.
This time you kept the B-wings off it and
admonition got
it.
Yeah.
With a ton of damage to spare at that.
Yeah. Let's choose your poison or